guys, and welcome back to my channel and Vlogmas part. What day do we have today? It is the 15th. Oh my god. And today's video is not going to be easy to do because I decided to pick my top 10 seamless leggings from 2018. And oh my god, I have been discovering so many good brands, so many good designs, so many good seamless things in 2018. So this was a struggle to do because there is just so many good things out there now. And I have so many leggings in my closet that I absolutely love. So yeah, I decided to do my top 10 seamless leggings. And let me know if this is something that you would like me to do, like top 10 sports bras of 2018, top 10 brands of 2018, etc. Because there is a lot of activewear I've been trying out during the 2018, even during 2017, but 2018 have been like the peak where I have tried out so many different brands, so many different type of leggings and type of activewear. So yeah, this is a struggle, but I have picked the top 10. And with that being said, I still have plenty. I could have done a top 20 because I have plenty of leggings that I love so much. But I decided to nail it down. I even have leggings now that reviews are gonna come on them. That I'm trying out at the moment, but I'm only gonna pick leggings from leggings that I have done reviews of. So I also have some new favorites that I am dying to share with you guys, and the review videos will be up soon. But as always, I like to try out the leggings in the gym and wash them and wear them and see how they are holding up a little bit before doing the reviews. And I have some leggings now that, oh my god, I'm dying to show it to you guys, and review will be up maybe next week. As I said in today's video, top 10 from leggings, we can say from seamless leggings that I have reviewed on my channel during 2018, the top 10 of them. And I've decided to not go for all the colors. So for example, if there is one leggings that I really, really love, comes in multiple colors, I will only show you in one color. It doesn't mean that that is the specific like favorite color of mine. But that is how we're gonna do it today. And if you're interested to see full reviews of any of these leggings, you can easily just search on my channel for that brand. I will put which brand it is, and you can search on my channel for that brand, and you will easily find the full review and the links and everything to the leggings. So I'm gonna do this lookbook style, so you will see me wear them like a lookbook. So without any further ado, of course we're gonna jump right into the Vlogmas part of this video, and right after we're gonna do the lookbook part of this video. So we really don't have so many gifts left here, and today we're going to open number 15, and this is from my wifey. No idea. Maybe eyelashes? It feels like the package of like eyelashes. Okay, done guessing. Let's open it and find out. Okay, so let's see if I'm right with the eyelashes or if I'm completely wrong. I'm right. So if you know me, and it's the Ardell eyelashes. I love Ardell eyelashes. I'm wearing Ardell eyelashes today. I know this one's, what is it called? Yeah, 105 eyelashes. Those are super nice eyelashes. I love this brand and she knows me too well. I will use them for sure a lot. So thank you, wifey. But now we're gonna jump right into the lookbook part of this video. Ah, I'm so excited. My favorite top 10 seamless leggings from 2018.